right, let's get to another one of your talkback messages here. Send them through the free iHeartRadio app, brought to us by One Team Media.
Hey, Mikey and Bob, this is Nell. I'm a teacher down in Virginia, but originally from the Berg.
All right, listening on the iHeartRadio app all the way in Virginia. Mm-hmm. She's a teacher. She's from Pittsburgh. She just can't leave our show alone, though. She probably took in the radio and the shows down in Virginia and said, no, no, not for me.
First, thank you for keeping me up to date on all the super important news back home.
Uh-huh, that's what we do. Super important Pittsburgh news.
Two, they had me teaching journalism this year.
Oh, journalism teacher. Wow. All right. Journalism is a thing that seems like it's gone bad in the past handful of years, right? Journalism, baby. All right, but hey, fight the good fight.
Can't wait to introduce the kids to two younger geniuses like you.
Okay, I don't know if Virginia's ready for us. I don't know
kids?
No, I don't think they need it. No, I don't think they're ready. You think they're ready? I don't
for
know if the kids.
What we do?
Yeah, I don't know.
Got any advice for them?
Oh, any advice for the journalism kids, Bob? You have any advice for the I don't know. Any advice for the journalism kids?
Like journalism advice?
Or just any advice for, you know, kids going to school? You know, a couple of real professionals.
Get a bidet.
Oh, you know what? I'm telling you, that is such a great piece of advice. Just, I mean, for journalism, yes, but also for just humans.
A clean butt, you know, will lead you a lot of places.
I'm telling you, that needs to be our speech. Whenever we're asked for advice or anything, or, you know, give somebody advice on how to get into whatever industry, or hey, how do you guys make it, or where did you guys start? How long do you have to work? And all this stuff. I really wish I would have gotten a bidet earlier in life.
Yeah, yeah.
So the lesson there is you can go your life with a bidet. There's a thing you can attach to your toilet that's going to shoot water at you and just get you clean.
I mean, it's a little thing, but it's a happier
life. It's not a little thing,
though.
It's
a happier life.
Yes, it is. It's a happier butt. And if you have a happier butt, you're going to do better work no matter what field you're in.
Not only will your butt smile, but you will too.
Oh my gosh. Can we do college campus tours where we give this speech? I mean, we can probably do 45 minutes on bidets. Seriously, professors, start booking us now. We're going on a speaking
journalism
tour.
Journalism?
Journalism. Nah. Bidet, though.